I think it's weird that people with face tattoos are also nice people now. We're going to take a left turn. Some people are bold. Some people just tattoo their face. Nowhere else. That's bold, right? That's like shaving your eyebrows but not your pubes. What's going on in your day? I would like to see your schedule. That's first. It's really confusing. Like, you used to know what you were going to get out of an interaction with someone with a face tattoo. Probably wasn't going to go well. Probably going to buy some music you didn't want, or meth. It wasn't going to be your day. And now it feels like there's a lot of people with face tattoos. Like, if you asked me 4 years ago where I could find someone with a face tattoo, I'd be like, I don't know, jail? And now it's a tab on Pinterest. Like, even the lady who checks out my groceries has a teardrop tattoo. And I can never remember which side of the face means you lost someone in your family or you killed somebody. She's hard, too. She leaned in one. She was like, aisle 12, 1993. It's like, oh, no, she's a killer. I have a coupon for hummus. Will you honor it?